someone's hacking our comms.
You're late. Here I was thinking I'd be hunting Aldrin alone, face to face. I'm on my way to see an old acquaintance. Word is, he wants Aldrin and his barons dead as much as we do. Problem is, the feeling is mutual. So my acquaintance is laying low in a hidden bunker. If we want him to open the door, we can't leave any witnesses. Clear the area. I'm sending you some backup. Please, don't shoot the backup.
Our backup are fallen.
Oh, did I forget to mention that?
I'm complaining, but why are Fallen fighting against other Fallen?
The Scorn aren't Fallen. Not anymore. Resurrect dead Fallen as frenzied, bloodthirsty puppets, and he believes Aldrin gave him that power.
So Uldren and the Barons murder Cade and then come here. What's so special about the Tangled Shore?
That's not my secret to tell, Guardian. It's the reefs. I'll say this. Uldren sent the Barons here for a reason. I just need to confirm my suspicions.
Out here, Pendrons.
Great. Now get over here.
Shine your shoes, Guardian. You're about to meet the Spider.
Ah. Well, if it isn't Petravenge, the worst jailer in the solar system. What brings you to my home away from home? Away from home. On the run, are we?
I heard you lost the shore.
God. You lost my shore.
Thought you might want some help getting it back.
A guardian? And where, oh where, pray tell, is its ghost?
Never mind the ghost. There were two guardians at the Prison of Elders when it fell. Cade Six, and this one. The three of us want the same thing, Spider. Uldren and his barons. Dead.
Oh, what is this, your... Oh, ho, ho. I see. Despite our clear, mutually aligned interests, I'm sorry, but I can't help but feel like it is I who will come up short. It's true. I know where Uldren and his barren scheme. You go, scratch your itch. Then we can just say, you owe me. Then we have a deal.
Deal.